Hey guys, this is iDaily Tech, and today I'm going to be doing a review of an application called Heytel. This application is free in the App Store. And this is a really cool app. So,
hello, Mr. Alex.
My friend Michael just said that to me, but let's go into what there is here. You can connect through Facebook or contacts. And there's Michael again. And then if you want to contact people, you go to low privacy level, because medium and high, it's almost impossible to actually contact the person. So I just put it on low so anyone can do it, but I'm not going to tell you guys my email that I use it with. Then you can go to extras, and you can get favorites for free, then voice changer for $1.99, emoji for $1.99, message wipe for $1.99, and group broadcast for $2.99 with up to 25 members, so that's pretty cool. And then we have voice changer. I want to get that. That sounds really funny, just to get a voice changer. So we're going to go to conversations. And as you can see, there's a locate button, a check button, a play button of your last voicemail, and then just the volume that you want it at, if you want to mute it or not. So if you go into here, say, I'm just going to make me Aaron Brown. You have to get an email. So let's just say it's this one. And you can invite them via email if they don't have it. But you have to click on one and say it's me. So this one's me right here. And I'm going to contact me. And you have to say it's me at the bottom. You have to put your email in there. I'll show you guys. You have to put your email. You have to add it up here. And then put in your name. And then your email right here. Blah, blah, blah. At Gmail. And then you're going to go done. And it's going to add it on there. And then you're just going to click on it. And you can invite via email. But it will pop up, because I already did it. And you can click. It'll be a thing right at the bottom here. It'll say, this is me. You click on this is me, and that is your email they can get contacted at. And so I'm going to contact Mr. iPod Touch here, or Michael. And all you do is hold and speak. And I'm going to say, hey, Michael, how you doing? And he will get that almost instantaneously. So instant. It's so fast. It's like he lives in North Dakota, and I live in Oregon. So it's pretty far away. You guys can see right there. It's not the closest. So for it to be that fast is amazing, and hopefully.
And I am Mr. Appetite 31. I'm doing great. Are you doing an app review? Because I can hear you talking on FaceTime right now. Over.
So he just sets up right there, and I'm gonna say, "Hey, Michael, what's up again?" And he's gonna get it really fast, and he is going to start. I can show you right here. He's talking. On my iPad, he's talking, and he's gonna get it pretty soon here, and he's gonna send me a message.
I'm sitting downstairs playing Minecraft. No, Minecraft's not gay, and I'm also going to get the Nintendo 3DS tomorrow, and you are showing me on camera right now, and I'm gonna stop holding the button down right now in a little bit.
Okay,
Nintendo 3DS isn't gay.
Okay, so that is it for my review.
Hey, there's Minecraft.
Please rate, comment, subscribe. Peace.